tough end. Right? Step one. Find the suffix D of N. So what is the formula for the suffix D of N?
1 by 2 pi integral minus pi to pi.
Same as Fourier transform formula, right? 1 by 2 pi integral minus pi to plus pi. I suffix D of E comma J omega D omega. And we call the value from minus 5 by 2 to plus 5 by 2. So we can change the limit and we can substitute 1 here. C equal to J omega into E. Finish following. S suffix D of N. Write this formula. Inverse Fourier transform formula. Then write S suffix D of N is equal to 1 by 2 pi integral minus 5 by 2 to plus 5 by 2. And we have 1 here equal to 0 omega n d omega. Is that no?
Formula equal to 0 omega n.
here the end is, and the end given in the question?
11.
11. So substitute 11 in here and find out W over of n. So minus of n minus 1 by 2 becomes minus 5. Less than or equal to n. Less than or equal to 5. 0. Yes. Do you remember the here, from here, you get h of 0 as 1 by 2. So this one is non-causal sequence, but it is symmetric. So I already explained you yesterday. So symmetric, n is equal to odd values only we are getting. The products we are getting from symmetric odd. Okay. So for symmetric odd, the odd is equal to n minus 1 by 2. And we have h of n is equal to h of n minus 1. When it starts from 0 to n minus 1. But here it starts from minus n minus 1 by 2 to plus n minus 1 by 2. So this one is non-causal. Here it is symmetric about the 0 value. Write the lines. What is h of 2? H of 2 is equal to h of minus 2. I mean half sine 3 pi by 2 divided by 3 pi, which is equal to sine 3 pi by 2 is minus 1, right? So minus 1 divided by 3 pi, find the value. Use your calculator, find the value. What's the answer? Use the calculator. Minus 1 divided by 3 pi, what's the value? Yes, minus 0.106. So you got minus 0.106. Similarly, find out for x of 4. So this is 0, right? For n is equal to 4. H of 4 is equal to h of minus 4. So sine of 4 pi by 2 divided by 4 pi is equal to 0. So sine 2 pi is 0. What is the value for h of 5? What's the value for h of 5, Abhishek? What's the value for h of 5? Read fast and tell me the answer. So sine 5 pi by 2 divided by 5 is 0.0636.
We
have to make that as A decimal 1, A decimal means we have to make that as tarsal 1. So non-tarsal sequence consists of negative values also. We are going to shift all those things to the right hand side. While multiplying that with e to the power minus of n minus 1. Okay, try it. Step 5. The transfer function of the real integral filter. Step 6. Find fill the coefficients. Find fill the coefficients. And obtain the magnitude response. And obtain the magnitude response.
So
way of 1 is 2 into h of n minus 1 by 2 is 11. 11 minus 1, 5, 5 minus 1 is 4, right? Final pitch of people, they are